And one.
As a free-spirited woman, I'd just like to point out that a man's penis size makes me no never mind. I like all sizes, especially since my G-spot lies 3 inches inside my vagina. You know what does shat my vaginal walls, though? The fact that all men claim to have penises the size of a small motorboat in their pants. I've never heard a man say, "You know what, girl, I got a small penis, but I can sure lick a mean love rug." I'd respect you more. Everybody's hung like Mr. Marcus until you can't find that rubber.
I know I am.
Want to know where it's at? It has to be surgically removed from your girl's woo-woo. Straight under the knife. In 2013, what if it was necessary to put a barcode on your forehead that can be scanned by the iPhone that revealed your penis size? Never mind. Don't answer that. I already know. I'd hear, "Girl, it's not the size of the rise, it's the motion in the ocean." Men, just be honest about your penis size and let us women be the judge. You'd find a lot of us don't want nothing we can't eat in one setting. Mm. Okay, bye. Greenlight Radio, let's go.
Where everything's a go.
Tell him I'm Vamp. I love this crashing parties, ordering bottles with a Patron. Drinking champagne. Pretty fly girl. Foreign cars, new watches. We don't burn this motherfucking money.
Why wouldn't we?
Can't take it with us.
Nah.
What am I supposed to do?
Huh?
And every summer by the newest drop. Popping bottles, taking supermodels to the block. If it ain't fat, put two up in the back. Alligator strap, why you do it like that? Bought so many bottles, I'ma need another section. Levels on the shoes like a feet was PMSing. Bad red bone, Valentino clutches. V12 automatic Lamborghini clutches. Party all night and we duck the morning. This vampire life, nigga, f*** the morning. Leaving out the club, jump in the foreign. Then we valet the car, leaving with the door.
Tell me where the ball clean and the top off too. Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Got shorty in the club and the girlfriends too.
What?
Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Green light, go, green light, go, green light, go, green light, go, green light, go. I got all this money and nothing to do. Damn, tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do?
We ain't worried about no petty threats. Big jury on making heavy bets. We got the bank stopping whatever's left. I hear they say he's back, but he never left. One thing about beef, man, it never rests. Catch you on the street and put your head to rest. Matter of fact, it's double R's in my head rest. Get money, big set of bets. Snatching and put the on him. Blow her brains out like I put the fifth on him. It should be a crown the way I'm catching bodies. Now I take it down for a sexy hottie.
Tell me where the ball clean and the top off too.
What?
Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Got shorty in the club and the girlfriends too.
What? Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do?
Green light go, green light go, green light go, green light go, green light go. I got all this money and nothing to do. Damn, tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? You got a homie in the club with his fake ass crew. Damn, tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Green light go, green light go, green light go, green light go.
Oh, oh, oh. We're millionaires, felons too. I'm more like the Cartier, Bell on Blue. Listen clear what I'm telling you. I make the roof disappear while I'm belling through. Took shots, that's a bad attempt. Circle around your block, paper tag tanks. Spent a couple hundred when I had the bank. And if your dealer didn't have it, then I had the sand.
I need that.
Chanel bags cost 6 large. Pretty women hopping out of big cars. 500 horses with Ferrari saddles. And I solemnly swear I would never tap.
Got the whip all clean and the top off too.
What?
Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Got shorty in the club and the girlfriends too.
What?
Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Green light go, green light go, green light go, green light go, green light go. I got all this money and nothing to do. Damn, tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Tell me what the f*** am I supposed to do? Green light go, 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 green light go. Let him blow.
Tell
What up, what up? It's Greenlight Radio.
Where everything is a go. What's up, Reg Henny back there in the booth?
Chilling.
You American in there or what?
American.
You American. And shout out, first and foremost, we want to shout out DJ Swole for letting us come through, do a special show at his nice studio. I feel like I'm at the Hyatt. Or the Super 8 or something.
Super 8. High end and a Super 8. That's on two different spectrums. We got our leather couches back here, black and white.
Swole got Avion water in the fridge.
Yeah. Rolling.
Like the Super 8. Might not be in the fridge, but it's on the desk. It's $5.
That's tap water. Tap. Yeah, that's pure tap.
His people even separated the different M&Ms the way I like the different colors.
Okay.
We want to thank y'all for tuning in to Greenlight Radio, man.
Everything's a go.
Yep.
Who are you?
I'm F5. Forever Foul. Yeah. Or AKA Valley Foul. Whatever goons you want to be today.
Whatever. I got my Jordans on today, so I'm Forever Foul today. I'm gooned out.
Making Brooklyn look bad, son.
Yo.
We got Reg Henny in the booth. You can't see Reg Henny unless you're watching. He got his own little monitor.
He took your term. Yeah.
It's cool. We got the monitors up. I feel special, man. Although it's cutting off my head a little bit. Last week, if you checked us out last week, we talked about how light-skinned niggas is always putting hands on their girl more than the dark niggas.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Terrence Howard is putting hands on people.
Smokey Robinson done beat on Gladys Knight and the pimps, all of them.
You know that's his daddy, Smokey Robinson and Terrence Howard. That's his family.
Yeah.
I mean, Chris Brown, all the light skinned.
Jason Kidd, Matt Barnes.
I don't think Wesley Snipes ever put his hands on nobody.
Nah.
Just in a movie. Mm-mm. He didn't put his hands on none of his Chinese women.
Could you imagine Tu Wong Fu, though, putting his hands on his Asian women, because he loves Asian women.
That's what I'm saying. None of his China women, he never put hands on them.
Nah, because they love him long time, F5.
Yeah, they do. They do love him long time.
Yeah.
We had Red Chinny's top five and five after. Of course, we had Just Thought of the Night. We had Just Thought of the Night tonight.
We had
dick size. So you don't care about penis size.
Nope.
Is that what you're saying?
Nope. As long as you're at least 3 inches, you can satisfy me.
Wow.
You know how many dudes out there collectively just say, yes.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Don't lie about it, fellas. Don't sit here and act like you got something hanging to your knees, and then when you take me home, I gotta look with the magnifying glass.
Well, that's why you stop at the gas station, your local liquor store, and you get them pills that they got just hanging there, the ones that change out every week.
No, I don't want no pills, because I don't want him thinking he's staying longer than an hour, okay? You and your four-hour hard penis and go home.
That's it.
That's it. All I need is 15 minutes. Hey. Ladies, if you're talking about you need hours at a time, you're lying.
Wow.
All the 3-inch guys out there said, and in the morning, I'll make it watch.
If they're allowed to stay tonight, because obviously she only needs 15 minutes.
15 minutes and you're out.
What else we talk about?
Last week?
Yeah, last week. What else we talked about?
Oh, we talked about Usher's son.
Usher's
son, who's in the ICU. He had a pool accident.
He was in the Hyatt.
No, he's not in the Hyatt. ICU.
ICU.
For a pool accident. I'm happy to report that he is doing much better. He is out. Usher did win his custody battle against Tamika.
Said, I like all of your music.
Exactly.
Did we really think she was going to win anyway, since she lost the first time?
She lost the first time. So, I mean, it is a surprise, though, that he did win custody after his son got in trouble in the pool. But he did win. And Usher, being the great man that he is, gave his ex-wife a hug and consoled her after her loss.
You know, let me
see. Genuine, too.
It did seem genuine. Let me tell you this little story. You know, F5 got stories for days. I did get a hug in my custody hearing. Not at all. No hugs. No hugs. A lot of crying. A lot of people knuckled up. About the skin scraps on in the court.
It looked like the trial and Ike and Tina Turner, huh? When she got the divorce. I keep everything but my name.
It was more like the court hearing in State Property.
Oh, okay. At the end where he just started shooting everybody up.
About to come out. It was kind of like that.
Oh, okay.
We managed it. We handled it a little bit.
Yeah.
Today, what we got today? With all the stuff that's going on in the world, you know, global warming, a million bees died. Russia is blaming Obama.
The Illuminati is taking over all of that.
So, you know what we're going to talk about today?
What are we going to talk about?
The Kendrick Lamar verse.
Oh, that's it. He got bars, son.
That's all we.
He got bars.
That's the most important thing in the world to talk about.
That's important because everybody is talking about it right now.
So we it wouldn't be right if we didn't go in.
The Twitterverse was going crazy. They call it the Twitterverse. The Twitterverse was going crazy.
Well, Reg, did you hear the verse?
I love it.
We'll talk about it. You loved it?
I loved it.
Yeah.
You know, you are.
He ain't say my name.
He didn't say your name, now.
That means you called.
It's funny that a lot of people that are responding back, their names didn't get called either. But they felt like they needed to say something.
Right, you know right. I mean? So we're going to get into that.
We're going to talk about it.
We got some Oprah news.
We definitely got some Oprah news. I love Oprah.
Everybody loves Oprah.
I told her I would have sex with Oprah
for free. Yeah, you did say that.
Did I say for free? I don't remember.
Actually, no. You said for a couple of million you'd let her sit on your face. But
I would for a couple of million. That was because we had that $1 million question. So I would have sex with Oprah for $1 million. But I would actually do it for free now.
Oh man,
Oprah got some big old teeth.
You are easy.
I'm super easy, Oprah. If you're listening, I am super easy. So what you? Red, you gonna break us off with a little mix real quick? We gonna come back.
You know what? I think I could do that. F5.
You think you can do that?
You know what?
So. When we come back, we are going to get into
F5's Love Corner.
F5's Love Corner.
Uncle Curtis, you don't want to miss it. He always got crazy advice for us.
Got advice for the younger cats. Don't make no sense until you're 30, though.
Exactly.
I want to warn you.
Exactly.
Uncle Curtis's advice does not make sense until you're 30.
That is a cat daddy right there. Uncle Curtis is an old sexy man. I just love his advice makes me moist.
So actually, what I want to do, if we can, play the Kendrick Lamar. We can play the song and we'll come back and we'll get into F5's Love Corner and get into
the whole entertainment thing.
The whole Kendrick Lamar and some Oprah news.
We'll talk about Oprah. Yep. Paula Deen too.
Paula Deen. Man, I love white women though.
Yeah, you do.
Reg Henny, break us off a little bit.